The 20th century composer Eric Whitacre, probably the most prolific composer of choral music in our time right now. This particular piece talks about the light. In fact, the Latin term for light is lux. And in this particular piece, the song speaks of that light. Now, it's represented by one single note, Kai. Sing that G sharp. That all the way through this piece, you're going to hear this G sharp. Thank you. This G-sharp sound, that is the light of Christ. It represents the light of Christ. And we as singers, we have to stay focused on that light, because if we don't, we can become out of tune, we can become out of sync with what's happening with the rest of the group. And so, just like a choir in our own lives, if we're not focused on that light of Jesus Christ, we're in the season of lights. We've got lights set up all here. We see them in all of our homes, all over. But the truth